Yeah. Armani.
Armani, this is Stewie.
It was 2013, I had everything to prove. Daughter just came and I was fresh out of school. Sitting in my room thinking, what is there to lose? Hey, sink or swim, you gotta choose. I was down in the dumps, hey. I ain't seen Fonny in some months. This some killer used to pack a nigga lunch. Fell out with Duke, I love that nigga a bunch. Never seen him do it, but I always had a hunch. Showed too many signs, grew wings, but I couldn't let it fly. I was trying to live, so I had to let it die. Grieving take time, bitch, shut up and let me cry. You ain't never gonna make it if your ass never tried. You can see it in my eyes, I was terrified. I was scared to live, I wasn't scared to die. Living with the pain and living with the why. Wipe the tears, then look into my daughter's eyes. Got a text, followed by a call making threats. I was on the defense but wasn't stressed. Had a nice chest, couldn't tell the ones who know me best. It spilled over and I had to clean the mess. Had a 9-to-5, most of overtime was a lie. I was trying to put them in the sky. It's hard to feel alive when you thinking you might die. It's hard to smile when you really want to sigh. Made it through the tension, got the niggas I can never mention. I had to find a job with a pension, focus on the mission. Grinding, I was blinded by the vision. Ain't no more hoping and wishing. Now I'm getting old with stories I never told. Crazy how I turned the bullshit into gold. Slept on futons, but somehow I never fold. Never passed words, I just stuck to the code. Learned from my pops, I would watch how he move. Boy, you better live like you got something to lose. Don't be acting tough for the likes and the views. Cause if it's you or me, it's easy for me to choose. It was 2013, I had everything to prove. Daughter just came and I was fresh out of school. Sitting in my room thinking, what is there to lose? Sink or swim, you gotta choose. I was down in the dumps, ayy. I ain't seen Fonny in some months. This when killer used to pack a nigga lunch, ayy. Fell out with Duke, I love that nigga a bunch. Never seen him do it, but I always had a hunch. This shit different. Yeah.